took away our dog tag. They had to screw our hair. They gave us student visas when we were over there. They stanced us on a Honda, Alesta Salvador. And I guess you'd call us Contras, but no one calls us much no more. There ain't no fun in killing folk, and I don't wanna do no more. Well, my great-great rode a Chalo, and Grandpa drove a tank. Daddy was air cavalry, flew choppers in Da Nang. I worked mostly clandestine, the branch I should not say. We played with better guns and I could use the extra pay. Did Reagan give the order? Did cocaine pay the bill? Well, they said we was fighting communists, but it was kinda hard to tell. There ain't no fun in killing folk, and I don't wanna do no more. This was before Blackhawks and RPGs were king. My buddy on the door gun, well, he never felt a thing. When our Huey caught a rocket and both the pilots killed, and they pissed us over sideways on some Nicaraguan hill. My back felt like it's broken, my legs I could not feel, but I kept on shooting communists. It was kinda hard to tell. There ain't no fun in killing folk, and I ain't gonna do no more. Well, I never did heal upright from injuries sustained. Officially in Germany, officially while we trained. I remember all their faces, I dream about them still. And I guess we was fighting communists, it was kinda hard to tell. There ain't no fun in killing folk, and I don't wanna do no more. Well, I still speak the cold logistic that a warrior speaks so well. Foxtrot, tango, whiskey, and I'll see you in hell. A soldier, librovado, an unspeakable guilt. That villain, he was communist, but it was kinda hard to tell. There ain't no fun in killing folk, and I don't wanna do no more. Yeah, believe me, I've done plenty, boys, and I ain't gonna do no more. Of course, if they back me in a corner, they'll be dead before they hit the floor.